and girls of every age. Wouldn't you like to see something strange?
Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night.
This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene.
Trick or treat.
Tell the neighbors on your diaphragm.
It's our town.
Everybody's free.
This town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
Hey everybody, Dina Mahari logging in today, and I'm back with my beautiful wife, Mifa, in the quarry. And it is your turn, sweetheart. So things are definitely hitting the fan. I'm pretty sure I should have gone for the Wheel of Fortune instead of the Emperor. But I was afraid if I got chose that, the Matriarch.
Yet? Nah, just seen the sign on my way to camp.
Hmm.
What if we just, like, walk to the main road?
This isn't the main road?
No, this is all Hackett property. The main road is another mile that way. Wait, how do I know so much more about everything than you do?
Wait, shut up. So basically, it's another hour walk to the main road, and then at least another 3 to 4 hour walk until we hit the nearest... whatever?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
I fucking hate... Shit.
Let's just keep moving.
Okay. So... I guess this is me now.
What? You're gonna look great with a hook. We can call you... Hooky McHookface.
Really?
Let's be positive.
Yeah, I guess it's pretty unique. I could get different attachments for it.
Yeah, man. Lean into it. One hell of a story, too.
Yeah, I guess it's something to talk about on the radio station.
We're all gonna be laughing about this in a few years. You, me, maybe even Ryan.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna need a little me time to figure out the new Dylan before anything.
New and improved Dylan.
Dylan 2.0.
Oh, well, shit, now I want to be Kaitlyn 2.0.
Hey, find me something sharp enough at the scrapyard and we can make that happen.
Oh, well, now's your chance, buddy. We're here.
Why do I feel so ominous about this shit? Everything's ominous.
Yeah, I mean, it's late at night. There's werewolves about.
Oh, shit.
Relax, it's motion sensor. We're
okay.
I think.
Oh, look, steampunk's back in.
Ew, come on, this way.
Oh, yeah.
That was it.
Abigail! Oh, I'm happy now. What the hell? Oh my gosh.
Meanwhile, back at the lodge.
Meanwhile.
Well, obviously the shelter's safe, being as there's no issues going on.
So what do we do now?
Well, I guess we just make ourselves at home. Whip up some cocktails, see what's on the TV. No?
Why are you always so... positive?
Oh, why do you keep asking me that?
I asked you about your confidence, not your whatever is happening right now.
Oh, I don't know. I guess I just don't like to see other people sad.
Bullshit, you made Jacob, Nick, and Adam.
Yeah, she caused a lot of problems.
Is that why you do the internet video thingy?
Internet video thingy?
Whatever it is you call it.
You know, people think influencers do it just for the attention, and maybe you do at first. But after a while, it's like, what's the difference between 4,000 rando likes and 100,000 rando likes?
Oh, you're right. It's too hot for you to be sitting on a lot.
I make people laugh. I act dumb and they laugh. Maybe that makes me dumb? Or maybe I just like to make people laugh.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Except when you make people jealous. Night,
huh? Yeah.
Come on. I want to hear you say it.
Fuck this night. Fuck it all the way to morning.
Well, they're fine.
Alright, they're okay.
Oh, hey! Alright! Okay, Sheriff and Mother, round fucking two. Ding, ding! Dana are coming up at the corner with Laura.
Put me down!
Easy, Ma.
Put me down, you old witch! Run your fucking head up!
Bitch! Everybody just relax.
Okay.
Can't shoot what you can't see, darling.
Really?
Gotcha. You'll pay for what you did to my Kaylee.
Get the fuck off me!
Oh!
Oh my god!
And the first round goes to Dana Bahari playing as Laura!
Oh my god.
Everybody stop!
Constance. What the fuck is going on up here?
Wake up. Wake
She's
up.
Dead.
Sir, there's no way.
Wait, his eyes. Okay, never mind.
She's gone. Little Bobby.
Mom's gone.
No shit.
I mean, that's purely an accident, honestly, though.
No, she brought it upon herself.
No more protecting anyone. Travis.
He's still walking, at least.
So I'm guessing the buff guy is Bobby. Bobby just stabs him and runs off?
Yeah. Okay, Ryan bailed. He's gonna be probably bleeding out, though. So...
No! I don't want any of my characters to die. Your characters to die!
I don't want any of them to die. Well, maybe you might be able to find a way to, like, patch yourself up. Here's helping.
Okay. Not a doctor?
All right,
you're
that's
supposed
not
to
good.
Pull things out of your freaking thing. You'll bleed out faster if you do it. No, I'm not gonna hold my voice, just stop.
But the thing is, it's also serrated. If it stays in, if you move around too much, it could get worse too. Granted, you're right, but until you find some bandages.
Maybe if he pulled out now, he'd bleed out before he found bandages. Alright.
It's just right now, that's kind of an inconvenience for him. So, please be something useful.
Oh, fucking hell, it didn't tell me what it was. Evidence.
Kaylee's letter.
Kaylee's letter.
Okay. Taking it with him as evidence.
Read it?
Yeah, let's see what it is real quick.
My food.
Oh, we missed one! We're almost done, though, so we got one more piece of evidence. But we've got a good majority of them.
Oh, it won't let me do anything.
Okay, it's just a Hackett letter of confession addressed to her grandmother.
Oh, okay.
It's a confession. Okay.
Confession?
Maybe she was doing something, or maybe she didn't want to keep being what she was. Oh! The previous sheriff was killed in the fire 6 years ago. 6 years ago, okay? So, presumably, this belonged to him. Travis must have succeeded him. Travis has used his power as sheriff to help his family cover their tracks ever since the fire 6 years ago. Okay.
Were they involved in the fire?
That is a good question.
We missed a lot of Hackett history.
Yeah, we did.
Okay. Oh.
Laura used these matches to light a campfire and wait until nightfall to hunt Chris. This explains the light Kaitlyn saw on the island. Okay. Alright. It's just a shame we didn't find any more history, but it would just given us a bit more to the story.
I can't really see.
Oh. Please, something useful. Empty? I mean, a good place to hide if need be, but with him dripping blood, or at least with an open wound. It's not open, but with the wound, a werewolf will sniff him out. Kidding me? No pun intended. Jesus.
Gross.
Oh my god.
Actual fucking bathroom or what?
Guess not. I don't fucking locked. So. Nope. Bobby. There's the wardrobe.
Oh, under bed. He won't want to go near the poop bucket. I feel like he'll be like, nah, he wouldn't want to hide near the poop bucket.
Motherfucker.
Oh shit, maybe I did the wrong one because it's taking forever to get out of the...
No, that's clever.
I'm close. Stand by. Over.
Yeah, that sounded too loud. Dun 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 dun.
You can't hide from me in my own house, fucker!
You're a fucker.
You told him, Ryan!
Laura! Here I am running now. Okay. Now what? Let's run. Okay. Alright, I'm somewhere new. Oh, there's a piano. Anything worth noting? Don't press the key. I'm not gonna. No! Why would you play at a time like this? Let's see what we got here. A skull.
There are bears around here?
I kind of love how she's like, there are bears around here? Oh god, they are definitely hunters. Without a shadow of a doubt. Love the violin kicking in. I hope this isn't the way I'm supposed to go, because it's like a ghost away. There's more to this place, though, I know that for a fact. Okay, over here. What's over here? Anything over here? Alright. What did I find? Okay. Wow.
What's that?
Looks like an electric bill or some shit. Like it looked like it was a lot. Or I was probably talking about the voltage.
Remember when we were so happy? We're like, yay, we're getting all the evidence. We totally jinxed ourselves.
Hackett family tree, okay. Okay. So, clues. Family tree. Okay. Oh, I think I'm done here. Oh, shit. Tarot card. The sun. Sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Hi, Hag.
God. Hi, Hag. We don't know her name. We don't know her name. We just call her the Hag.
That's what she is known by. Okay, there's a breaker box there. I swear to God. How the fuck? Hold on now.
We ain't playing games no more, little girl.
Try me, motherfucker.
You know something? I ain't got enough silver to kill you, but I sure to hell can make you suffer.
Okay. Let's go, motherfucker! You want the wolf? You're getting the wolf! Oh, is she gonna turn? What's with that light? Run.
Okay, what's your position? What's your position?
I thought she was gonna run.
I hit run too, I don't get it. Oh! Her vision's getting better. That was too bright for her. She's able to adjust in the dark now.
Where are you?
Hey! Everybody fucking stop right now!
Shoot her. Take her face off. You know what she did to Kaylee? And she killed your mother, too.
Wait!
To be fair, she didn't know that Kaylee was a werewolf.
Yeah.
He never delved that.
She was just looking for Chris.
Yeah. She didn't realize that there's more of... Oh. She didn't know there's more werewolves. She just thought it was Chris. Because he didn't say, oh, more of my family or anything. She just heard Chris.
Here, I'll hold on to it over here so it doesn't fall.
Okay. I hate the breathing thing. Poor Ryan. I'm making him suffer by leaving the knife in, but I'm pretty sure he would have bled out already.
I mean, he's bleeding still. He's just probably lessened because there's an object in him. But again, serrated knives constantly moving. That thing's going to keep cutting. Oh. Oh, okay, thank God. I was going to say. That knife is such an inconvenience in a tight space. Well, now you're gonna have to hold your breath in there, I think, too.
What, another one?
Maybe. Yep.
Buff man can't get through this.
He's listening.
Look, Ryan's not looking too good, bro. What would happen if I... He could hear me breathe when he punched through the wall.
Probably. You're breathtaking. Love that trophy.
Yes, I am breathtaking. Thank you.
Oh, anytime, sweetheart. Oh,
why is
my God!
Anyway?
Come on, man. You gotta help me.
I do?
Yeah, I promise. I won't tell anyone anything.
No, man. Family first. Besides, I'll get in trouble.
Fine. I'm taking it down with you.
Ow! You stabbed me!
Yeah, fucking hurts, don't it?
I ain't never been stabbed before.
What?
Leave me alone.
Ow, it really hurts.
Dad!
Okay.
Maybe that was a bad idea. Oh my God!
Hey, it's me.
What the fuck happened to you?
Oh, God damn it.
Out of the ordinary.
Oh, Ryan.
Oh, how about it?
I think I just killed Ryan.
Hold on.
That was a dumb thing that I did. I just
so
wanted
sorry.
To take him down with me, but he didn't
what?
Die.
That bad, huh?
I keep trying to fix it. Whatever this is, people keep getting hurt. First Max, now you.
We'll be nice.
It's not your fault. I didn't have to come here.
I shouldn't have let you come.
You're not the boss of me. Sorry.
It's okay.
Am I dying?
You've lost a lot of blood.
But it'll heal, though, right?
If you get medical attention. I know what you're thinking, Laura.
Wait.
I knew it.
Maybe it will. Ryan, if you let me bite you...
He won't have a whole lot of time, but it could save his life.
It means you'll be infected, which means...
You'll heal. But yeah. You'll have to...
But it also means...
Yeah. Yeah, I got it, Big Bad Wolf.
Yeah. Ryan, I don't have much time. I can feel it like it's fighting to get out. If you let me bite you and you heal, then...
Then I have to kill Chris. It's,
because it'll go down the line.
Chris, it's killing a werewolf. It's saving your own life. And mine. And Max's and your friends, too.
Let you bite me and live to kill Chris Hackett or bleed out and die.
It's one hell of a choice.
Pretty much, yeah.
Choose his fate, honey.
It's your call for now. So we doing this or no?
I don't know, like, if they find Chris or someone else does, but...
It would suck.
I'm not thinking of just Ryan, but I'm thinking about Nick, too.
Yeah.
Like, he got, you know, all the friends. Like, they're in danger, too.
Nice and tender for you.
So if he lives...
Yeah.
...is able to kill Chris...
That would suck because you'd die.
I almost pressed X.
Okay.
Oh, look at her eyes now. Yep.
She's turning. She said she can feel it.
You should start to feel better. Soon, I guess. Fuck. We gotta go.
What?
You got it.
Lobotomy! Wow, we're earning trophies left and right.
We must be on the right path if we're getting trophies, though. That's all I can say about this.
So maybe I did the... Because I don't know what... I was also thinking what if he turns into a werewolf and then kills one of the other people. You know what I mean?
It's so, a risk.
Friends. But I knew 100% if I said no, he would probably die.
Yeah. Oh. Dylan!
Dude, I didn't even get to eat, man! Yeah. It's okay.
These guys never throw anything out, huh?
So, do you want to give me some direction on what we're looking for specifically?
Well, most of these cars look like they've already been stripped apart. It's just empty frames and chassis, which doesn't help us much.
Okay, so we're looking for engines?
Well, anything relatively intact.
Got it.
Giving you a lot of things to investigate, because...
Looks like we got our work cut out for us, huh?
Try not to make too much noise.
Oh, right.
Don't want to lose your other arm. I'm just kidding.
Anything by you?
Not yet. Keep looking.
Hey, we're looking real hard there, Dylan.
Right. He's clueless. He really doesn't know what they're looking for still.
Yeah, he's definitely more of a mechanic when it comes to electronic devices. He's not a engineer. You know what would make this worse? Junkyard guard dog.
You're so funny.
Problem.
Ugh. Fuck sticks. I mean, there must be a way to open it.
Well, it didn't even look like it was locked. Maybe the lock Maybe didn't render or something.
House thing.
Let's take a look.
Oh, yeah. It's a good possibility you'll find tools. Oh, it's electrical. Okay.
Are we gonna end up in a documentary?
No.
No, I wanna look around more. I feel like there's more stuff in here. Upstairs?
Maybe something upstairs. Who knows? It'll let you go upstairs. Yep. Tires. Tools. Ooh. What do we have here? Calendar. Full.
These sons of bitches had it all planned out.
Oh, right, I forgot the cord. I forgot. What do we have here? SUV body damage. Keep this off.
Who's T?
It's Travis.
Looks like these guys were cooking the books a little.
Dodgy.
You said it.
So they had a whole operation here. I'm pretty sure Bobby and the old man ran this auto shop while freaking Travis was the sheriff of the area. Then freaking Chris obviously ran the camp. They ran this whole area.
Yeah. Well, this Hackett's quarry, so yeah. They own the whole thing, I think.
Oh,
that's gonna scare me.
You know what's good about the motion
what
sensors,
the
though?
Fuck? Oh, no.
You know what's a good thing about those motion sensors, though?
I know when someone's coming after me.
Yep. God damn. Goddamn music. Why are you looking out in the forest right now?
Brian's okay.
He knows what he's doing. Probably safer than we are out here.
If only they knew. I guess it was supposed to show something out there, maybe.
I know there has to be stuff out here somewhere.
Like, it's gonna be all the way in the very back. If horror games have told me anything, the thing you look for the most is so fucking far in to the fucking place you're traversing. that you literally have to run through a maze or a fucking fortress to get the fuck back out once you get what you find.
I hope I don't have to, like, run from anything.
I mean, that was probably the most gentlest motion sensor light I've ever seen so far here. Because it's just like, ooh, instead of boom!
Really? I can't go over there. I hate the sound of them walking. It's like squelch, squelch, squeak.
Yep.
I can't even say it. That's how ridiculous. Squelching.
Oh, we're on the right track. Oh, of course. Wait.
That's Laura's car. Or Max's car. Oh no, I didn't get to look around for more stuff.
So, you ever operated a crane before?
I actually used to be pretty good at the claw game at my local arcade. The kids used to call me the grabber.
Totally different.
Oh, I hear that.
Look, why don't you see if you can lower it down so I can take a look under the hood?
Can I look around more first? Oh my god, I wanted to look around more. I know, I probably didn't get to see everything.
Sure, yeah, sure thing. Watch my back, yeah?
Yeah.
Dang it, I shouldn't have walked that way, because there's stairs right there, too.
Yeah.
Wait, can I... Damn.
Nope. We're all going all really in on this.
Now. Can I just go back now and then...
Right.
Honey, I think you like don't realize that we are in the moment of all or nothing.
Let's see what we're working with.
We'll be fine without it.
Not too complicated.
We've been doing fine so far.
Grabber.
Really?
My bad.
Right. Dinner bell!
Here goes nothing.
Kaitlyn, please move. You standing that close makes me uncomfortable.
You did it!
Yeah. I think I found my calling.
About time! Well, maybe we can see if we can try and get this thing running. Score!
Oh no. Oh!
Oh my god, the music! Warm Kaitlyn!
Might not be here. Something
coming.
What?
Hi.
Lift the car. Yep. Don't you dare jump!
Why did he jump?
Oh, now it's coming for Dylan. He's somewhat safe. Oh!
Oh fuck, oh fuck!
Hell yeah, let's go! It looked like, I'm sorry, with the music, it looked like he was jamming out that werewolf. Oh, fuck. Kaitlyn, shotgun. Drop the car. Come on.
No!
And fuck you. Probably not dead, but it's gonna be down for a while. Best not to linger. Wonder who that was, though.
You know who I think that werewolf is?
Dylan, thank you. You actually saved my life. For realsies.
Yeah, no sweat. I just can't wait to see who they choose.
Hold on.
What?
To play me in the movie about how brave I am.
Oh my god, Dylan.
Okay. No, because on the off season of the camp, he works at the scrapyard.
So.
Oh, right, yeah.
For our... brilliant.
Because I was thinking this whole time, like,
okay,
why the fuck
back
is
to the
there
lodge.
One out here?
Are you nuts?
Yeah.
Better than being out in the open.
But it could be anybody. It could be Chris, for all we know. Because we only know Caleb's name. We don't know. We know Kaylee and Chris. That's all we know of the Hackett family.
Yeah.
They haven't said anything. We know the mom wasn't because she died from regular bullets, I think. Or no, I think she had silver bullets. And
yeah, she had silver bullets in
okay.
it. Oh.
What's that?
That was weird.
Yeah, that was. Hello?
Oh, don't you fucking dare, game. Okay, there
oh,
goes.
Oh, that was so weird. Oh my god!
Let me check.
Why? Why do I need to play Abby?
Maybe we should end it here, though. Because it is getting around that time.
Oh, okay.
So, let's pause this. Save it for another episode. Thank you everybody so much for watching. This is getting really interesting and intense. And I'm pretty sure it wasn't that Chris that got crushed. You were probably right on your guess on who that was, because
the only thing I remember is him saying the off season of the scrapyard.
Yeah. And I think you are probably spot on it, because Chris, he said he'd be back in morning, so he probably left somewhere to go shelter himself, like lock himself away in hiding, so that way he can go through the...
What, through shelter the himself, like where Abby and... No, because he left the camp.
Yeah, so it's somewhere else. But we'll figure that out next time. Until then, this is Data Mahari, and Mifa Mahari, signing out.